As a local business, we put our main core focus on giving our clients the individual attention to detail that meets all of their unique needs. This has really helped us to build a big portfolio of happy customers willing to share great reviews like this.
You wouldn't dare not insure your car and leave yourself vulnerable to costly collision damage or a crippling liability lawsuit. You insure your home to protect against fire and even more frequent natural disasters. You have health insurance to pay for catastrophic illnesses, injuries, and debilitating medical conditions. Yet, in spite of these safeguards, many of us find ourselves dangerously exposed to another, even more likely threat. Economic collapse.
We're down 400 points at 10,721.
But now we're down 738.42. Now, and that eclipses the previous larger
financial ruin. As we witnessed in horror in 2008, world markets can plummet and fortunes vanish in minutes. People everywhere saw their life savings decimated, their jobs terminated, their houses seized, and their futures placed in dire jeopardy. Think it won't happen again? Government has done virtually nothing to protect us from the next financial crisis. Reluctant to prosecute the criminals who caused the last one, allowing Wall Street to continually manipulate the markets and issue securities no one understands, letting banks gamble with your assets with little risk to their own, while the global economy teeters on the brink of another even more terrifying breakdown. You may feel powerless to protect yourself from the devastating scenarios like these, but you're wrong. There is one solution that has worked for thousands of years as an antidote to financial chaos. Gold. That's right, gold. Just putting a modest portion of your assets into gold, as little as 10%, protects you in multiple ways. First and foremost, in times of severe economic crisis, gold is the one investment that retains its value when all others implode. In fact, it usually appreciates dramatically, as we saw after the 2008 crash, when the precious metal soared from roughly $700 per ounce to over $1,900 by 2011. Imagine, when everything else is tanking, your investment in gold could be amassing huge gains, affording you the financial stability and peace of mind. Little wonder the savviest investors, from billionaires on down, allocate a portion of their assets to gold. Gold also protects you from inflation, which is now expected to return with a vengeance. And if the economy really starts to heat up, watch out. Prices will spike, potentially setting off spiraling inflation that can severely slash your buying power and the value of stocks and bonds. Gold, however, thrives during periods of inflation, a safe haven that preserves the value of your hard-earned money. Finally, gold is simply a very smart investment, a rare commodity whose limited supply cannot keep up with the growing global demand for it. When you think that all the gold mankind has ever extracted from the earth amounts to less than the volume of a 10-story building, you can see why so many are so driven to own it. It's time you've claimed your share of gold. Right now, a recent market correction presents an excellent opportunity to buy before the next run-up. Don't miss out. At Regal Assets, featured in Forbes magazine, we make it safe and easy to purchase gold, silver, and other precious metals. See for yourself. Request your free gold IRA rollover kit right here, right now. Learn the facts about gold. It's more than a great investment. It's your economic insurance policy.
For more information, please click the link below or give us a call.